Namaste. So our journey begins near Castle Peak Trailhead in search of Stone and Tree, the gateway to the stony sanctuary where the stoned hippie monks went to build a stony sanctuary where we could go and get higher than you've ever been, for the elevation, the view, the wind, and the temple all aligned together to bring you that stony experience that you're looking for. Now some say that the Stony Temple is merely a fable, the stuff of legend. What stone monks, hippies, could ever build anything for the purpose of getting even more stoned? Well, that's what we intend to find out today, folks. So if you stay tuned, we'll find out. Is it rumor or real? So if the rumors are true, you follow the sound of the stream to Stone Tree, and you know you're going the right way. Let's see. And we're still on the road, but I think we're starting to get closer to Stone and Tree, which is where the road stops. And there's no bikes, no off-road vehicles, no vehicles. Just the Shoe Line Express, which is the way I like it. Which is also where you want to turn your music off if you're bumping, to respect the sacred ground. Stone and Tree marks the path to the Stoney's Temple. We're going the right way. When you reach Stone and Tree,
that's where the temple is supposed to be, so we can see it. First eyes on it.
And just like in life, when trying to reach the summit, there are many paths that will get you there. You just gotta find the one that works best for you, and you'll make it. Thank you. And as we get more into the ridge, we see more and more why and how got the name Castle Peak, as the castle-like ridge. And it looks like there's some stony caves where some of the stoned monks who built the stone temple stopped to get stoned. And it seems to be a nice little path that if you're feeling stony, check it out. But remember, you live by the stone, you die by the stone. All right, we're starting to get closer to the temple. Remember, as you enter the sacred grounds where the temple is built, to try to keep your voice at a lower level, as to not disturb the holy spirits that reside in the stony sanctuary of the monks who've gone before us. So we want to be respectful to them. So let's keep it down if we can. Almost there. If we can see, right under this large ridge there is where the stony temple is, man-made temple, where you can get higher than you ever been. And the temple made of stone for you to get stoned. Right up under there. That's where we're headed. And here we are at the west end of the peak, looking out over a beautiful scenery. And we've nearly reached the top. We're probably about 100 yards from the actual peak. Let's see how it looks. And here we are in one of the ridges of the castle. And that's the very highest one that we're about to reach. But here we are. I don't know if you can see Donner Lake there. I believe.
Roll up.
Smoke.
Bong rip.
Smoke.
Sit down.
Smoke.
Stand up.
Smoke.
Pass out.
Smoke.
Wake up.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
meditated.
No. I done grew up around some people that said hit this blunt. Grapes for shiz is what you want. Might settle for tropic punch. I got older and I wanted some diamonds or raw cones. Then I learned to roll my own and took off in a cloud of smoke. In a dark room, loud tunes, looking to smoke a pound soon. Bet I'ma roll one up and take a puff and pass it round soon. Doobie after doobie like we had them on repeat. Took a hit then another hit and somebody said to me, nigga, why you babysitting only two or three bowls? I'ma show you how to smoke like a pro. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. I'ma roll a few joints and make sure they on point. We gon' smoke till you start getting paranoid. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up.
Roll up.
Smoke.
Bong rip.
Smoke.
Sit down.
Smoke.
Stand up.
Smoke.
Pass out.
Smoke.
Wake up.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
Okay, now open your eyes up and listen here, villain. I am your conscience. If you do not hit me, then you will be history, villain. I know that you run in them blocks until you feel like you be touching the ceiling.
If I smoke another one now, I'ma take off like I done leave from a building. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the smoke in the sky. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as all of the ganja arrives. I feel the love in my eyes. Can't see past the disguise. Looking at all of them hips and the thighs. Thinking she my bride to be. I snap back when somebody said
nigga,
to me,
why you babysitting only two or three bowls? I'ma show you how to smoke like a pro. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. I'ma roll a few joints and make sure they on point. We go smoke till you start getting paranoid. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up.
Roll up.
Smoke.
Bong rip.
Smoke.
Sit down.
Smoke.
Stand up.
Smoke.
Pass out.
Smoke.
Wake up.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
I roll, you roll, hey.
Nigga, why you babysitting only two or three bowls? I'ma show you how to smoke like a pro. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. I'ma roll a few joints and make sure they on point. We gon' smoke till you start getting paranoid. First you get a ziplock full of dro, then you roll up. Ziplock full of dro, then you roll up.
Roll up.
Smoke.
Bong rip.
Smoke.
Sit down.
Smoke.
Stand up.
Smoke.
Pass out.
Smoke.
Wake up.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.
Faded.
Smoke.